Hi, everybody. I'm Ryan and...
Go. And I'm Eve.
And we have a few of your questions to answer. So let's get into them, shall we?
Josephine asks, Ryan, will you ever grow your hair a little longer? Not as long as you had it before, but the same style as what the character Daniel had when he first appeared in Neighbours. I don't like those number one or two cuts.
Oh, wow. That's very specific. I'm feeling... So you don't like it when it was longer, but and you don't like it when it's now, but just somewhere in between.
But the thing is, but when Daniel came on, his hair was longer, but you couldn't have hair like that because you've got
it's
very curly
ringlets.
Hair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No is the answer to that.
Yeah.
No, you'll never get that. I'm apologising now, Josephine. Michelle asks, what would happen if Dee came back? She didn't really die. She just had amnesia. Oh, my God. She's like Harold. Would you go back to her or stay with Sonia? Okay, that's to both of us. Mm. What would happen if Dee came back?
I don't even want to think about it.
Hey?
I don't want to talk about it.
Would I stay with Sonia or would I go with Dee?
I don't want to talk about it.
I'd have to stay with Sonia.
I would hope so.
I'd stay with Sonia.
7 years. How long were you with Dee?
Oh, just like two seconds.
That.
I drove her off a cliff.
Yeah, that's right.
You
drove her off a cliff because you knew that I was coming.
Correct. I will always be with Sonia.
That's right. Okay, let's just move on. I can't even talk about this. Wait, I can't talk about this anymore. I didn't quite say it. Let's keep going.
Go. You got the next question.
Penny asks, are you both parents in real life? Asking because you both are such good parents on screen. We are.
Yeah. We've got different kids, though.
Yeah.
Which is quite lucky for our prospective partners.
Yes.
And our kids.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah.
We're really good parents.
Yeah.
We do a really good job of parenting a child that we don't really see a lot.
But where are our kids now?
I don't know. Where are they?
I don't know.
Somewhere at daycare.
Someone's
always looking after her.
Yeah, it's fine.
Anyway.
They'll be right.
Rika asks... Why do they put on those weird, really bad Spanish accents like Puss in Boots sometimes to each other? Are you kidding me?
I feel judged.
Because I love you. I love
because
it.
Because it's funny. Look, this is what I think.
Would you like a different accent?
What do you mean? Oh,
Rika like a different accent?
Well, I don't know, but this is what I say. I think couples...
I love you!
I love you too. I think couples do weird stuff, like accents and jokes and all that kind of stuff. And that's what it is. It's just something that they just do together that's funny.
Yeah.
Because I think that that's what people do.
Yeah.
Do you do that with your prospective partner?
Do you, Rika? I think you do.
You might.
Mm.
Lucy asks, do you have any hobbies?
Do you have any hobbies?
Does motherhood count? Is that a hobby?
Child comes along, everything stops. Okay, good. Yeah.
Yeah. I actually don't have any hobbies anymore.
I
love my child. It's fine. Yeah. Do you have hobbies? You've got heaps of hobbies.
Ryan
doesn't love his children, obviously.
Yeah.
I don't mean that. No.
I tend to leave
them
alone.
He just handles life better than I do. Keep going.
Fishing. Yeah, it's for me a hobby and a bit of flying and what else? That's about it for the hobbies for me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you build stuff and everything.
Well, that's because we're building a house.
Yeah.
You know, stuff has to be built, so I'm going to build it.
Yeah.
Because I'm Bob the Builder.
It might go on,
and I've
though.
Got a tractor.
It could go on to, you actually, you've got a tractor now.
I do, I've got a tractor.
Of course you've got a tractor.
Well, that's all the questions for part one, and there are going to be more questions coming in part two, which is going to be very soon. It's going to
very
be soon.
Very soon.
Isn't it? So all those people watching
very
on YouTube...
Very soon. That's
very soon. All
very
those people
soon.
Watching on YouTube,
yes.
Make sure you click subscribe.
Especially Rika.
We love you.
Yes, we love you.